What's going on, guys? It's Beyond Chiller and Crazy Killer here, bringing another episode of Crash, the Insane Trilogy. We're going up against Boss right now. We have no idea how to beat him. That's not how you beat him. Don't jump into the lava.
Alright.
He throws
TNT, but...
Oh, and rocks.
What the fuck?
Maybe you have to...
Do I have to square him back to him?
Right.
Oh.
Oh, thank you. Oh.
There we go.
Alright.
Oh, he got me. This might be the first boss that you beat, dude.
Trying to tear your cruise us.
Yeah, he is, huh?
Oh god.
Oh shit, dude. Oh
what
shit.
What the fuck? Can you not?
Oh, I think those things, you know, you don't want to hit those things.
Oh, you're right.
I told
you.
Teamwork makes the dream work, right?
Wait, he's cool. Oh. Koala conked. I don't think that makes any sense.
Not at all. So go to the next one.
Yep. Heavy machinery.
Oh, are we about to go against the guy with the rocket in his head? Oh, that's hot.
No! I have a bad habit.
If you jump on that one, you might be able to get it.
You can't jump on me.
No?
No, I'll try. If I die here, I'll be sad.
Hey, by the way, you can't jump on this thing.
Yeah, if you didn't know, you do now. Leave it to me to experiment for you. Game over.
Is that that was our last night.
Game over.
At least it was now instead of like in the middle.
Yeah, yeah. Or like towards the end.
Right.
Or like the last one. Like, I'm so glad it was the last one.
So happy the ending was there. If you guys haven't checked out the last episode, be sure to. It's insane.
Yeah, this whole game is...
Insane trilogy?
Yeah. Oh wait, what happens if you walk out? Because there's two platforms right there?
Well, it's probably 20 bucks. No, you're not allowed.
Oh, those will freeze you.
Obviously, those are hot ones.
Yeah.
No, what have we got? Oh yeah? Who told you that? Hey, you can't hit these
either. Yeah, that's gonna like fry you. It's like exhaust. What'd you say? What was that?
I was about to say, I am a god and I died. Things fall. So that's a trampoline. It'll launch you up. Apparently touched it.
What?
I jumped way too early.
Yeah, I was like, where is he?
Ooh, you gotta go left. We got him all the way flat.
Oh, bro, yeah. It was flat? Well, guys, you know, if you guys have any suggestions, you can leave a comment.
Yep.
If you like to see anything.
So this will be up on Facebook, and then later in the couple months we'll be on YouTube.
What he said.
I do run the channel. Sometimes.
No, it's his channel. What?
Those are like right over the top. You have to jump right into them. life is all about giving fucking lives. This level is about giving lives. I think that's a good point. Are you gonna try to jump between them both, or are you gonna try to make them both?
See what happens.
Well, we need the life.
That's true.
Yeah.
The lives.
If we could make through a whole level without it, maybe. Yeah. But our luck.
I wonder how many islands were in the original game. Because I feel like we're getting closer to the end of it.
Nope.
Really?
No. As we beat the game. We might be on one of the final islands.
Because we're getting close to it.
Yeah, I think. What, though? Back either. Don't worry about time. Just walk. Don't worry about getting all the boxes. Or trying to get all the boxes.
See, guys, Nick Bird doesn't believe in me.
I never said I didn't believe in me. Just saying.
dude! Fuck!
Sorry, I don't
need you. Fuck that shit. Yo,
oh, I was about to say, you have to jump. You gotta jump.
Yeah. Sorry, boys, we're getting it.
Yeah, we're getting it, guys. Alright, let me get my gamer stance.
Here to do a past couple hours.
What the heck? It wasn't even in the way. Oh, clearly. Damn, we have 18 lives? Fuck, dude, we have plenty of opportunities to die.
Don't worry, we'll lose more.
Yeah, guys, just stay tuned to watch us lose 18 lives.
I don't know how you died. In this new element to the game.
Oh, watch out, the electricity coming across.
Electricity. I was focused on that. Fucking. Especially because, like, if you guys can't feel it, but whenever you're doing it, you can tell that your feet are getting hot, you're like, fuck.
I'm running out of time before it falls out from underneath me.
Yeah. Thanks, Dad.
It was the three.
TNT. Dude, yeah.
Oh my god.
Damn, bro. But there's no way to get it.
Yeah, no, you have to, like, you jump and then you gotta push square, like, right on, like.
Right at the perfect second.
At that second, yeah.
Yeah, fuck that. I saw you try that.
And, but if I'd have got it, though, I would have been like a god.
Yeah, it would have been dope. Alright, guys, that's the dude for this episode. I guess I'm saving the game because I did that on accident. If you enjoyed watching this one, I hope you hit that like sub button. Me and Crazy have been having a great time playing. It's been a lot of fun. We'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.